What's up, guys? Papa Bear.
Hey, guys. Mama Bear here.
We're just going to ask each other questions and try to get the, for y'all to get to know us more and some things we want to know about each other.
Right.
So, let's see. First question. We really didn't know what to ask each other. Yeah. But, y'all. The first question I got might be a little hard. How is it dating an older gentleman?
Very good.
Yeah.
No, it's good. Like, it's a better experience than these little boys. Mm-hmm. I can't.
They're not mature.
Hell no. Like, I can't be. They bugged out. That's why I found myself.
An old looking stallion. Okay.
Getting a drop.
There you go.
Okay, let me see.
I can answer the same question in reverse.
I could.
I could answer the same question.
Oh, okay. So how was it dating a younger, you know, female?
It's different. Definitely got to keep my energy up.
Facts.
You know, it wasn't what I was expecting.
Right.
And I'd also dating a younger woman with the same sign.
That's a fact.
Never did that before. We both cancers. For the cancers out there.
Yeah.
It's different, but I don't see it as an age thing. I see you mature. I know we're kind of like an age gap couple. You know, a lot of people.
Yeah.
But, I see you mature for your age. You're a parent. You're a woman. You know. You make me feel happy. My kids love you. I love you.
Oh.
Our kid that we have together now.
Yes, our baby boy.
So, I don't really look at the age.
Right. Age is nothing but a number.
You know, I'm good. You know what I mean? I don't need blue pills yet, so, you know.
That's too far. But, for...
It's for the grown folks.
Right.
All right, next question I got. We're going to do about 10 questions. How is it raising all our kids together? We got 8, you know, I have 5, you know, 4 before you, 1 together. We got 8 together.
To be honest, I love it. Like, because I always wish to have a big family. That's one thing. Like, I dream that, like, every day. So, my wish came true, so I'm very happy. And I'm in love with you. And all my babies. My crazy 8s.
Valentine's Day coming up. I'm out for you.
Nah, I do. Like, how you think our relationship been so far?
So far, let's see. Almost 2 years. About 20 months in, 19 months in.
Yeah.
I think it been good. You know, we had a couple hiccups, you know. But we burped those right up. I think it been, you know, with the housing struggles we had.
Right.
Made it tough. Going to Queens and, you know, trying to do different things to be with each other.
Those were some crazy days, like.
Blending our family together. You know, the kids had to love each other and my kids had to get along with you, your kids had to get along with me. And
Right.
They do.
Yes. There's love all in this house.
Yeah, I think you've been good. I think you've been good.
Yeah.
Mm. Okay. How personal can I get? You know, don't let the people know us.
I don't know.
If you don't want to answer, just say you don't want to answer. You know.
Right.
Since it's our first thing with the people getting to know us.
Right.
Do you think your life would be easier or different if your parents were still here?
Yes. It would.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like I wouldn't really have my kids right now. Mm. I'd probably be in college somewhere, like, working. Like, my life would be different, basically.
Better.
But, yeah, better. Mm. But I'm happy I got my kids. They're a blessing. So, can't say I don't love them, you know? I do. My babies.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, it's hard.
Anything, just for the people to get to know us. It ain't gotta be, you know.
Mm.
It's our first get to know video. She's not really good with questions.
I'm not. I'm trying to see.
While she thinking, just had a long day, 2 birthday parties back to back for my sons, my stepsons. Justin and Jeremiah just turned 8 and 9. And we just relaxing, listening to some golden oldies, talking to y'all.
Mm.
She still haven't come up with a question yet.
Okay. Like, how was your life before we met? Like how?
How far back? 2 years? 10 years?
I said 3, 4.
My life before I met you, I was a single dad raising 4 kids by myself. All alone. The single dads out here, we do
like,
it.
Was you like speaking to anybody?
Like a girl?
Yeah.
No. You know what I'm talking about.
I'm just saying.
I was a single dad, raising 3 boys and a girl. They was, when I met you, they was, Jaden was 8. They was 8, 7,
Joy
6.
Was 3.
And, she was 3? Oh, yeah.
Mm.
Oh, yeah, because her birthday's in July.
Mm-hmm.
24. 8, 7, 6,
4.
Wow. It was crazy. You know, I was in a family shelter, trying to provide a life for them, you know, and my garden.
Yeah.
I ain't had time to worry about females. I had to learn how to, you know, do my daughter hair. You know, I can make videos on that. Like, I couldn't. Them ponytails was crazy in the beginning. Horrible. My baby went to daycare, you know. Good. But I gelled it up. Slick back.
Right.
You know,
I hear that.
It was, I was alone for 3 years. I was single for 3 years. I just had my friends, you know, shout out to them. They know who they are. Yeah, just, you know, taking one day at a time, trying to get us into our home. You know, achieve that.
Mm-hmm.
And it was on to the next goal.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what I got for you. I'm gonna do 2 more questions, see what I got for you. Mm. I think 10 too much, that's gonna take her all night. You should think of one now while I'm about to say mine.
I'm thinking of one now.
What you see in our future, like our short term future, like 2-3 years. No more kids. We gonna stay at crazy age.
No, no, I don't see no more of those. So sorry.
They got crazy in the name for a reason.
Right.
But yeah, short term.
By the way, I made that on my phone. Like.
Oh yeah, she made that symbol. I made the lucky 7 symbol before our son Javi came.
Yeah. But.
Yeah, that's our 2-3 year goals.
To be honest, like, I see us in a big house.
Mm. Hallelujah.
2-3 cars, big garage, like, just chilling in the pool.
Somewhere hot.
Yeah, somewhere hot. You know, we just sitting in the pool. The kids is upstairs playing, you know, doing what they do.
Gaming.
Right. Mm. Right. Javier over here playing in the pool with us.
Oh, Lord. The small pool.
Yeah.
Hmm. Well, what I want for our 2-3 year goals is all of that. Still no more babies.
Yeah, no more babies.
Good health.
Yeah.
2-3 years, I'm trying to have 100K subscribers, so like, share, subscribe this video. Well,
yes, that's a fact.
And if you didn't like, share, and subscribe yet, like, share, and subscribe, share it to your friends and your family. Yeah, I'm trying to capitalize on this YouTube thing, and I'm trying to take it somewhere.
Right.
You know? So, help us out, y'all.
Oh.
One more. Last question. Come on.
Okay. My question is... I'm still thinking about it.
Oh, man. I made my answer long on purpose.
Right.
I got another question. Since you can't come up with nothing.
Not
good. I got another question. How do you feel, like, for example, we had the party for my boys, you know? And how do you feel about the, you know, we're a blended family now, but how do you feel about the extra family? You know, my kid's mother, you know, your baby daddy, but not even them, but my kid's mother and her coming around, like, how you feel about that? Honestly, speak to the people.
To be honest, like, I have no problem with it. I don't.
Good vibes.
Yeah, it's always good vibes. Like, I don't mind. I just don't like nobody being fake towards me. Mm-hmm. That's one thing. I didn't see that yet, so we good. We got peoples.
I ain't got no problem. Everybody's mature. You know what I mean? Yes. We don't do that. I don't do the baby mama drama. You know, I got the kids. I take care. I do everything I got to do. You know, she do everything she got to do for her. We do everything I do for hours together. You know, we take care of crazy days together. So, whenever anybody come around, you know, even her, I can't even say the word, but their dad, you know, I try to be mature with him. I don't got time for little kid things, you know. I'm too old for that. I'm trying to grow. It's all about growth.
I have a question.
She had a question now.
Yes. Okay. How do you feel about, like, meeting me and my kids, like, from back then till now, like,
how do I feel about them?
Yeah.
I mean, you know.
What do you think changed?
I mean, they got a little crazy and crazy as the month went past. But, I don't know, those are my hearts. Like, You know, I treat him like mine.
Right, you know, they love him so much.
Shariah's like, you know, baby girl, she called me dad. That's my daughter. Like, I don't even call her by name. Like, that's my daughter.
Right.
That's my baby. Like,
she is spoiled.
Yeah, that's... She get disciplined, though.
Right.
That's my baby girl. Like, when I first met them, well, she was young. She was like 1.5, so it took her a while.
Yeah.
And, oh, now I got a question behind that question, since you came up with that. The boys, they was always rocking with me, you know? They was always rocking with me. They more comfortable, you know, they love me. They know, you know, I'm stepdad, you know, I'm there for them whenever, you know? I don't try to replace nobody, you know what I mean? Because I'm a dad, so I know that is, but they, a lot of growth, a lot of ups and downs. But,
mm-hmm.
Those are my kids. It's crazy eights. We all together.
Right.
But now that you said that question, I have one more question for you guys. You know, when we first met, you know, she has a daughter, Shariah, who I just spoke of. You know, that's her daughter. And I have a daughter, Joy. And when I first came around, which is ain't natural, you know what I mean? How is it like having another man around your daughter? Because I see, you know, in the beginning, you used to, you know what I mean?
To be honest.
Like, she changed her pamper, she go in another room, she wash her up, I gotta leave out the room while she get, you know, I respect her because I have a daughter and you treat the girls different. Like, nobody even washed my daughter up except me, her mom, her godmother, and now her. But that took a while because that's, you know, your girls is like,
right, that's like everything's here.
Cause there's some people in this world that, you know, they're crazy.
Yeah, sick people out there.
Yeah, and my daughter kind of had like a speech delay, so she couldn't even tell me if somebody, you know, was to, you know, touch or anything like that. So not even her when she first came around, let her wash my daughter up or even while I'm in the shower, and I see she did this. Well, it's different when it was being done to me. Like I didn't know how to, you know. I knew what she was doing. She wouldn't even say it. She just automatically take her somewhere else. But and I was doing that to other people. Now I felt it like, oh man, that feels kind of crazy.
Yeah, I was very overprotective. Like that's my baby. Like forever will be my first daughter. Like oh my god, I will kill somebody. Like,
so it's different having a different man in her life.
Yes, it is. It took time, but I got more comfortable with you. I see that she got more comfortable with you. Like, it all goes for, like, what the kids feel. Like, they feel bad vibe. Like, you gotta go.
Yeah, kids feel energy. They have.
Yeah.
They feel energy. They know.
His kids automatically like me. Like, that's one thing.
You know, it took Joy a while.
Yeah, Joy. Oh my god.
She's like,
that
you trying
girl,
to take my daddy's, you trying to take my spot.
That girl used to give me the stink look. Oh my god. It was so funny.
That's the girl. We had this bond that's unbreakable to this day. Nobody can break, you know, nobody.
Right now, she run up to me. She's like, I miss you. What's that? Oh, that should make me feel so good. That's my baby right there.
Well, anyway, guys, next time we're going to write 5 questions down. Maybe that'll be easy for her.
Right, I feel a little stuffy too, so.
Oh, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Okay. We're not just sniffle just now. She tried to make it sound good.
I do the whole video. All right. I'm trying to do it.
Alright guys, we'll make another video soon. We're going to start posting more like this and doing more activities with the kids. And but things is a little tough now, so we just try to get on here when we can.
Right.
Crazy 8s, like, share, subscribe. Hold it down. Pop a bit.
Bye.